How's it, guys? My name is Owen Francis from South African Welding Education. Thank you so much for choosing to watch this video, and I guarantee you it's going to be worth your time. If you are somebody who is curious about welding quality assurance and quality control, you're somebody who's working the construction industry already, or somebody who's wanting to get into the construction industry and quality particularly, this video is going to be beneficial for you. I guarantee it. Today I'd like to speak a little bit about what's one of the most important parts of any construction project that could change the direction of the project when applied positively on any given day. And that is construction contracts. So what is a construction contract? A construction contract is an agreement between a client and a service provider. In most cases on major projects, you have a client who, for example, could be Transnet. You have an EPCM on a project who could be Kenzo. It could be a company called Hatch, and you can check them out on Google. And you get main contractors, example Group 5, and you get subcontractors. And their roles vary. So one of the most important things you need to understand coming onto a construction project is, who are you providing a service to? Is the client, the EPCM, the main contractor, or the subcontractor? And we go over in detail every single responsibility for quality from the client right up to your subcontractors. If you like what you heard today and you'd like to do our welding quality assurance and quality control course, you can send me an email. It's owen@sawe.org.za to apply today. And I guarantee you, if you want to get into quality, this is the route to go. Thank you.